Long.
Perpendicular.
Ballin'.
Wild, I guess.
Annoying.
Hectic.
Fun.
Happy. Hectic.
Brandalicious.
Strange.
Young.
Eventful.
Sensuous.
Outrageous.
Innocent.
Procrastination.
Inappropriate. Is gong show one word? I think it was very fun and entertaining and very special.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Championship, like I told you guys. I told you that it was gonna be mine. It was mine when I walked in, and it's mine when I'm going out.
Yeah, and it's okay. I tie my hands up to a chair so I don't fall that way. Yeah, and I'm alright. I took a sip of something poison, but I hold on.
Are you serious?
I'm not making a noise. Absolutely not.
Next question.
I'm the Batman.
It's the most beautiful time of the year.
This is like serious questions.
I don't know. My everyday life, like.
I don't want to talk about it.
Not appropriate.
Oh, getting rookied by the grade 12s last year and grade 11. We had to put 8535 on our on ourselves.
I peed my pants in elementary ones.
Planning an illegal social.
My friend took me to the Oak and
Oh, when I walked into my English class with my zipper that was this big down and everyone could see my underwear.
I went to the washroom in the girls' washroom by the gym.
I didn't fart, I burped. And Brittany said I farted.
Forgetting to put my slip on under one of my costumes and realizing you could see through it.
Jacob eats weak old sandwiches. That's probably the most embarrassing.
When Steven broke my leg.
Getting electrocuted in physics.
I started a fire in my chemistry class because I set my pants on fire.
Don't get your hair dyed green if you have something special coming up. It's not a good look. Really, it isn't.
That's the weirdest question I've ever heard.
It's in the French hallway because the sunlight comes in, and it's nice because you're washing your hands and you see the sunlight. It's like, that's nice.
I like the one in the math hallway. That's great privacy.
I don't really use the washrooms here.
I prefer not to use the bathrooms here.
Yeah, sometimes I go home.
I've had the most fun in the one by the gym.
The one that burnt down.
I really like that one that was set on fire. It's got a nice aroma to it.
The one that got lit on fire.
It's the one that caught fire.
The one that just caught on fire. That was definitely my favorite.
Have to be yourself.
Be yourself, you know.
Be true to yourself.
Don't care what others think.
Never forget about your friends.
To accept all different kinds of people.
Don't mess around.
To keep your head held high.
Think before you speak.
Don't try and throw an illegal social.
Try not to associate with criminals.
Try not to dwell on what everyone else is saying.
Not to give in to what everybody else wants.
Befriend the janitors.
Weight training.
Weight training.
Take what you can get. No. That's not what I meant. I meant make the most out of every experience.
Not to procrastinate.
How to party?
Don't park in staff parking.
Life's hard. Get used to it.
Don't cross boundaries and always stay pretty.
I would definitely change the clothes I wore in grade 10 and 11.
Probably study a bit more.
Not having Taylor Carrick as one of my friends.
Not be friends with the Machulas.
I'd work way harder and not take pre-cal.
I definitely wouldn't change anything because I think it made me who I am today.
Nothing.
I wouldn't change anything.
I wouldn't change anything. It was sick.
Yes.
Yes.
I'm going to miss seeing everyone every day.
Not really.
I'll miss it.
Yeah, no, I think I'll definitely miss it.
Probably, yeah.
Oh, big time.
I will. I'll miss all the people.
Definitely.
Oh, of course.
Yes and no.
Yeah, I will miss Miles back.
Of course.
Yes, yeah, so I definitely will miss Miles Mack. I've got a lot of good memories here.
Oh, absolutely. I hope I'm not coming back, though.
Best 3 years of my life.
I want to be...
I'm not sure, and I don't really think anyone knows.
To be something interesting, like an astronaut.
Astronaut.
I want to be a lawyer. That'd be nice.
Real estate agent.
Oh, a plumber. Plumber.
I want to be an elementary school teacher.
I'd like to either be a professional football player or a police officer.
Space cowboy.
I want to be a firefighter.
An athletic therapist.
I want to be a unicorn.
A millionaire.
A superstar.
Massage therapist.
My greatest aspiration is to grow up and be a history teacher so that me and Mr. Fritchie can hang out all the time.
Yesterday.